Guys, another terrorist attack taking place today. The Ramadan attacks are revving up here, guys. Very sad situation. This taking place at the Notre Dame Cathedral in Paris, France, where a man outside the cathedral with a hammer went up from behind a police officer and smashed him with it right in the back of the head, nearly knocking him unconscious. They did manage to fire off a couple shots at this crazy guy. In fact, the police officer was able to shoot him twice and wounding the man who was taken off to a hospital. But the reports that we're getting is that even before he attacked the officer with a hammer, that he was threatening several people outside of the cathedral as they were making their way in for prayer and for services and things like that. I mean, he did act alone. At least that's what we're getting at right now. Again, he was an unnamed suspect at this time. He was fired on twice before he was taken to the hospital. The conditions of the officer right now, it appears he is going to be okay. He also had two kitchen knives on him, police found, and other more unsophisticated weapons is what they're calling it. But they said right as the man was the terrorist, and this is a terrorist attack, guys, right as he was attacking the police officer, he shouted out, "This is for Syria," is what he shouted out. This isn't the first time we've heard this phrase, you know, shouted out by a terrorist. Okay, they've said this plenty of other times before. Of course, the war that's going on there in Syria right now, shouts out, "This is for Syria." They either say that, or they say Allah Akbar, or "This is for Allah," something along those lines. So again, guys, as of right now, it appears to be just one man attack here. Thankfully, nobody else was hurt in this. Thankfully, the man was shot, and he was taken down by that very same officer. So, you know, here we go again, guys. London, you know, Manchester, London, and now Paris. Be in prayer, guys. Just be in prayer. Authorities did advise people at the time to stay away, stay back from the cathedral for a little while as they get the situation under control. We're living in violent times, guys. I talk about it all the time. We just live in violent times. Be in prayer for the officer that he will recover quickly and that he'll be able to get back to work as soon as possible. All right, guys, I'll continue here to keep you up to speed on all the latest breaking news, prophecy headlines, and current world events. Most importantly, guys, if you've never given your life to Jesus Christ, if you would like to do so today, please let me know. Leave me a comment below. Let me know you would like to receive Christ as Lord and Savior. You could be born again, forgiven of all of your sins. Come into the kingdom of God today where you'll have everlasting life and a home in heaven for eternity, guys. It would be my personal honor to pray with you today and help lead you to Christ. All right, guys, thank you so much to all the new subscribers that have joined up recently. I greatly appreciate all of your support. Thank you so much for coming to this channel. I'll be back with more. You guys take care. Please be safe out there. Don't forget to share these videos with your friends and family. God bless each and every single one of you, and I'll talk with you soon.